Hi guys, it is a fine, little bit cloudy, but a fine spring day here in paradise. We are literally in paradise. We have made it to the middle of the Okefenokee swamp there on Wednesday. I think it's April 13th, somewhere around there. Who the hell knows? 2021. So I'm saying we are 5 miles back in the swamp. We have been on the water in the Okefenokee swamp for 2 hours, gone at least 5 miles back. We have not laid eyes on one big water bird, you know, those wading birds. We have not seen a fucking egret. We have not seen a great blue heron. We haven't seen a fucking ibis, a limpkin, a cormorant, an anhinga. This is a biological desert here in the Okefenokee swamp. I haven't been here in 40 years. You know, when I was here 40 years ago, the Okefenokee swamp, my God, we should have ticked off 30 species of birds by now. Not a wood duck, not an osprey. I don't think we've seen a fucking buzzard in the Okefenokee swamp. This is unbelievable.
We did see a turkey on the way here, though.
We saw a turkey on the highway. We did see one turkey on the highway. That is our wildlife spotting of the day. Like the damn turkeys I have living under my apple trees in New York. You know, this is 500,000 acre wilderness that has been off limits to humans since 1937, except for this little trail in one little corner of the park. 500,000 acres, one of the biggest stretches of wilderness east of the Mississippi River, and trying to find a fucking bird in the year 2021, I've seen one alligator and one turtle in 5 miles. One alligator and one turtle and zero birds. There's something going on here. Now, Aaron says that he just watched a video made very recently where the video guy was out here with all kinds of fucking everything. But I don't know, here on this lovely spring day, this swamp ought to be throbbing. And listen to it, here we go. I think Rachel Carson wrote a book about it in 1962. It's called Silent Spring. I noticed it this morning. You know, where we were camping out in the woods right along the Suwannee River. It was unbelievable, guys. There was one bird. When I get up every morning at Crazy Crane Campground, a chorus of birds.
I got them in my backyard. Songbirds making choruses.
And here we are. I mean, There's something fucking going on. Am I just a doomer? I would have bet, even being a doomer like this, I would have bet it, no problem would have taken a $100 bet. If someone had told me that I could go 5 miles through the Okefenokee swamp and not see one water bird, I would have said, you're fucking crazy. I don't want to steal your money, but I'll take your $100 bet. And I'd be reaching in my pocket now and paying off that $100 bet. This is downright scary, guys. But we're doomers. Nobody wants to fucking hear it. You can go on YouTube and put in the water birds of Okefenokee Swamp and probably find 100 YouTube videos of all sorts of water birds. I don't know, Hambone's just an old grouchy doomer. This is fucking crazy. You know, last time I was in this very spot 40 years ago, good Lord. Anyway, get out there and enjoy your biological deserts while you still can. And when you figure out what the fuck is going on this planet, let me know. What do you blame this? What do you blame it on? You know, there hadn't been a fucking person back here since 1937. But there is something in the air or in the water. The Okefenokee Swamp is not supposed to sound like this, especially in April. You hear a bird in the background? A bird. There is a bird. This is the canoeing bird. We'll let them. We're going with the now part of the reason, of course, we haven't heard any bird song is this right here, is the infernal gas sucking engine we went with the damn in my advancing age. I'm gonna have to ask these canoeists when they come by how many birds they have seen in one of the great birding spots on the planet, I guess. I'm sure the Okefenokee Swamp is listed as one of the great birding spots in the United States of America. I see a hell of a lot more birds at Crazy Crane Campground every day than I've seen here. Go figure. My guys.